The next problem is, refer problem number 32. What is required is limit extending to 1 minus 5x minus 4 is equal to limit extending to 1 plus 4x squared plus 3bx is equal to f of 1. That is, 1 is equal to 4 plus 3b. That means b is equal to minus 1. Therefore, option 1 is the right option.